Medical benefits of marijuana. You will be surprised to know why studies have been done on this herb, and for your favor, here is the list of 20 medical benefits of marijuana you probably never knew. 1. Slow and stop cancer cells from spreading. 2. Prevent Alzheimer's. THC slows the formation of amyloid plaques by blocking the enzyme in the brain that makes them. These plaques kill the brain cells and potentially lead to Alzheimer's disease. 3. Treat glaucoma. Marijuana can be used to treat glaucoma, which increases the pressure in the eyeball, injuring the optic nerve and causing loss of vision. 4. Relieve arthritis, which may help relieve pain and discomfort for people with rheumatoid arthritis. 5. Control epileptic seizure. It is found out that the THC control the seizures by binding the brain cells responsible for controlling excitability and regulating relaxation. 6. Ease the pain of multiple sclerosis. Marijuana works to stop the negative neurological effects and muscle spasms caused by multiple sclerosis. 7. Soothe tremors for people with Parkinson's disease. Recent studies from Israel shows that smoking marijuana remarkably reduces pains and tremors and improves sleep for Parkinson's disease patients. 8. Help with Crohn's disease. Cannabis may be helpful with curing Crohn's disease. Crohn's disease is an inflammatory bowel disorder that causes pain, vomiting, diarrhea, weight loss, and more. 9. Decrease the symptoms of Dravet's syndrome. The doctors who are recommending this medication say that the cannabidiol in the plant interacts with the brain cells to quiet the excessive activities in the brain that causes the seizures. 10. Lessen side effects from treating hepatitis C and increase treatment effectiveness. Treating hepatitis C infection has severe side effects, so severe that many people are unable to continue their treatment. Side effects range from fatigue, nausea, muscle pains, loss of appetite, and depression, and they last for months. But pot to the rescue. Remember, cannabis also helps to improve the treatment's effectiveness. 54% of the Hep C patients smoking marijuana got their viral levels low and kept them low, compared to the only 8% of the non-smokers. The rest will be listed later. Turn on and don't forget to subscribe.